Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Helps Again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Craigslist account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Craigslist from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, and after that on the search bar click over there and type in Craigslist.org like this and hit enter, or you can just simply search for Craigslist login like this and hit enter, and you can see the Craigslist.org over here. Click over there and you can see both of these pages are locked now. Craigslist.org. Now to log into your Craigslist account from over here, which is the home page of Craigslist, you can see the my account option available over here. Click on my account, and after that you'll be required to enter your email or your handle over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on login to sign into your Craigslist account. Or if you have not yet created an account on Craigslist, you can see the create an account option available over here. Click on create account to go through a procedure to register an account on Craigslist. And there guys, this is how you log into your Craigslist account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.